Chicago police arresting several protesters over the last couple of days outside of the DNC. Pro-Palestinian protesters confronted officers Tuesday during a march outside of the Israel consulate in Chicago. Some pro-Israel protesters were also there. Now, while tensions were clearly high, ABC reports no tasers or pepper spray were deployed. More protests are planned throughout the week.